this problem, you're considering a two-lens system. For part A, you want to figure out